50. It's the unit. That means it's money. Nah, nigga, I don't know. I don't know who got you. I don't know who stabbed you. I don't know who shot you. I don't know who cut you. I don't know who robbed you. But you think I.
How you doing, guys? Here with another video. Yeah, Precinct I. Exercising our First Amendment. I don't have to show you ID,
yes,
sir.
Yes, you do. You film on police, call them, see ID.
Okay,
sir,
I'm on public.
Let me see your ID.
But I'm on public, sir.
Let me see your ID. You film with the police call
I'm
for.
I'm filming everything. I'm filming here. ID, I've been, sir, here since for half an hour.
Let me see your ID, sir.
Well, for what crime did
let
I commit?
Let me see your ID.
For what crime am
Are
I committing?
What are you filming the police call for?
For what crime am I committing?
Let me see your ID, sir.
For what crime am I committing?
Let me see your ID, sir.
Can I speak to a supervisor, please?
Let me see your ID. I speak to a supervisor. Let me see your ID.
No, I'd like to speak to a supervisor.
Turn on your camera.
The camera's on. Oh, you turn it on now. You just turned it on now. But what crime am I committing?
You filming the police car for?
I'm on public. I can film everything I want. I've been here for 20 minutes filming. No problem. I'm not committing no crime. I ain't bothering nobody coming up to me like that. What's wrong with this guy? I think you got to acknowledge this guy a little bit more about the law. Asking me for ID. Fuck out of here. It's crazy. I'm out here filming, no problem. This officer come out of left field, ask me for ID, like. Acknowledge that motherfucker. This nigga really bugging the fuck out. Oh, you go ahead, sir. Like I said, guys, we out here in New York in Chinatown. This is Precinct 5. Officer was like about to eat me or some shit because I was recording the car. Talking about giving me ID. Still recording. I just got out the way because I don't want them to say I'm, you know, blocking the sidewalk. But my camera's about to die, so I start recording with my phone. I just want to see that officer's face when he come out. thought I was really gonna get him my ID. Get the fuck out of here. Guys, so this is another video that I just try to do, well, I actually did. I was just exercising in first audio, First Amendment audio. So like you see, this guy was trying to intimidate me, asking me for my ID, because I was recording the car. So there you go. I tried to make it interesting as possible, but don't forget to like, subscribe, comment on the video, give me your feedback, give me new tips so my future videos I can make it a little better. And yeah, thank you for watching. Who ID you want now? Huh? Acting all tough for what? The fuck out of here, you fat fuck. Dumb fuck.
Better stop, right?
You got your sergeant over there. Oh, it's not back in my way. It is.
Cops is filmed on location with the men and women of law enforcement. All suspects are innocent until proven guilty in a court of law.